Once again, Nicky Müller's taking control of this rally, and Kaskeli's having to scurry from corner to corner, and in the end, one too many for him.